Hey guys, I'm back. I know I said I just made a video, but I'm doing a little short side video. Okay, I've got to keep him alive. My base is just down there. Please, just keep to him. And I said, you know what, we'll discuss that all. Okay, that is it. I'm gonna have to move away from here. Get off me. I'm gonna do a short video where I just... Other than the fact that I might be utterly doomed, probably. Am I scared? Probably, because other than the fact that I'm utterly doomed, these things are powerful and I'm at the base of the green obelisk. Why? Okay, that's a primeval. I don't know what this thing is. It's weak, so I'm just gonna attack it. I actually thought that was the... Honestly, I think there's no such thing as the celestial Deinonychus. And then they make a celestial Deinonychus. Oh gosh. I would die. Even thinking about that thing's existence. I mean, I figured out with these, they scale to torpor. I haven't even explored this whole island. I've mostly stuck to the other end. I think the prime hole for watch my videos. Maybe not. That might actually be a slash. Oh, that's just an ice archae of terrors. How does one avoid something like this powerful? Yeah, no way am I getting this thing. No way am I getting it. I mean, the least I could do is just... No. Just sit down. Now how am I going to get back there? My flyer is all the way on the other side of the map. You know, by the power of my editing skills, I will fly over that. Magic. Nope, I forgot the kibble again. Alpha. Okay, you stay here. I say that as if you have like a choice or anything. Well, this is some lag I've never actually experienced for like since I had gotten this computer. Sheesh. I guess that everyone's immortal to serve everything. I'm slaughtering you to be honest. The desert is one place I never actually explore on the ARK. You know what? Because I changed those and I'm throwing those away. Next time I get any dart, I will throw them away too. Just make up like one of the apex, two of the alphas, or something along those lines. Toxic, I don't know if there's actually toxic ones. Origin toxic confused. Well, that's still the one ring boss right there. Fortunately, I don't think that's actually a celestial Catharian, which by the way doesn't actually exist. Yet. Elemental kibble. Oh yeah, couldn't make it because the darn dude didn't actually lay an egg. Gosh darn it. Ugh, elemental. I'm not waiting around for that yet. You know what? Just go back to it and I'm gonna end the video here then. Anyone all ice archae? Okay with the tarot cards. You're still here. You still exist? What? No, I will not let you go beyond that. No way. Okay, that might actually hurt. Oh, that's just a regular alpha. Oh, I don't need to do 1k, so... What? Oh, that's just... Whew. No! Stop! I need you to get out of here. Okay, good, I didn't... Just get off. You know, actually, time to get to base. To base. You know, actually, I want to explore the desert a bit. I spend most of my time on the other side of the island. I should probably spend more time over here. Kame Tachi Watchman. Yeah, I don't think I want to be fighting that unless it's anything to get to the main animal to level, or it could be even be tamed for that matter. Well, that's not a demonic thorny dragon, so it doesn't really pass to me. That is kind of juicy. Primeval Fear. Primeval Fear. Yes! Finally something gets my help, that gets me. Okay, I don't have the stuff to do that yet. Well, actually, no, I'm not gonna put this away because you're not. Well, it's not that you're not worthy. I'm going to end this part of the video here, because I've made quite a fair amount of progress. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I'm going to put you guys on the next one. Okay, never mind. Hope you all enjoyed the video. I will see you next time. Please don't forget to... out of my base. Back, you vile beast. Oh, killed myself in the process. Anyway, hope to see you all next time. Hope you enjoyed the video. And peace out.